Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, winter weather on this first full day of spring. Still holding on to some mist and drizzle, though Doppler radar shows the bulk of at least the steadier precipitation that we had today has moved offshore. But the air is very damp. It's wet. And again, just mist and sprinkles out there right now. Most spots picked up just a slushy coating on grassy surfaces, but enough to kind of scrape up off the grass and make the season's perhaps last snowman. James Bredesen from Attleboro enjoying today's snowfall. Again, most areas just a coating on the grass, though Barreville actually picked up an inch and a half of snow. And it looks like most of this week will be on the chilly side, though the exception would actually be tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures should recover nicely, at least get back to normal. It was only 39 today for the high. Dry air working in much later tonight, even though it's damp right now. The potential for more snow, though at this point, nothing too serious, but some light snow later in the work week. We'll show you that in the 7-day futurecast. Low clouds, fog, and drizzle in Providence right now. Temperature been holding at 37, so at least it's above freezing. Humidity on the high side, but with the wind now turning northwest, which is a drier wind direction, we'll start to see the atmosphere dry out towards the overnight into early tomorrow morning. Most areas now are in the mid-30s, though westerlies at 41, Newport 39, and well above freezing into Bedford right now at 43 degrees. So the precipitation, the snow that came through today now well offshore, still holding on to clouds, but drier air back to our north and west will be working in. So while we could wake up to clouds at sunrise tomorrow morning, the trend will be for increasing amounts of sunshine. Look at the high temperatures today. You can see winter above the northern tier and across the Great Lakes in New England, and summertime across the south. So really the clash of seasons. Looks like we'll be on the cold side of things for most of this week, even though it does warm up a little bit for tomorrow. And then by midweek, we'll be watching an offshore storm system. At this point, the bulk of it should be far enough offshore so that we miss anything significant as far as rain and snow. But we think close enough come Wednesday night, early Thursday morning for a touch of some light snow. It is worth watching still, so stay tuned. Meanwhile, for tomorrow morning at sunrise, there may be some clouds to start up and increasing amounts of sunshine, 37 early on, 43 later in the morning. And a decent day coming up tomorrow afternoon with sunshine, some fair weather clouds, breezy and dry, upper 40s to near 50. So that's a good 10 degrees milder than what we had today. And overall, a better day certainly than today. 48 in Coventry and Wickford with sunshine, a kind of a gusty north breeze at 15 to 20, may gust up to 25 miles per hour, but that is a dry wind direction. So overall, looking good. Some fair weather clouds mixing in with the sun, and these temperatures are about normal. The normal high is around 50 for this time of year. Sunshine mixed with clouds across southeastern Massachusetts on that northwesterly breeze. Jump ahead to Wednesday. The daylight hours look fine, but later Wednesday night, Thursday morning, watching that offshore storm system, which again, the bulk of it should stay away, but we may still get grays with a touch of light snow and rain Wednesday night into Thursday morning. Dry, cool on Friday. Weekend looks fine, but chilly both Saturday and Sunday. Daytime highs only around 40 and nights in the 20s. It's not unusual. In fact, it's pretty common to have at least snow showers during the early spring season. It takes a while for Mother Nature to warm up.
Yeah, well, she better get on it.
Yeah. Right.